All right, we've gotten back up to the courtyard outside the helipad. We can't get in there, but we do have, hey, herbs. We do have the two plates we can put in. Most confusing way to access a secret lab ever. I mean, it's like something Dr. No would have done. We'll not be returning here. Anything left behind is going to be left behind. Why'd they give you so many blue herbs? What the hell do they think you're going to... I guess those snakes could poison you. And they give you two just in case you do have to backtrack to the mansion. So you can pass through that area again if you have to get happen to get poisoned one more time. There's an elevator down here. How come there isn't water at the bottom of that elevator shaft? Didn't the little fountain drain into it? This'll do. Now, there are going to be zombies in this area. But I'm not too concerned about that. Because... we got a shotgun. I'm not going to bother pulling the pistol back out either, because we're deep enough in the game that I'm not worried about conserving more ammunition. We still have the Magnum I'm not even going to bother pulling out. Like in Resident Evil 2, you could blow their legs off. I think it was in 2 you could do that. Oh, look at this. There's another MO disc. For some reason, I was thinking that this is the place that you insert the disc in order to get the code out. Nope, it's where you find the third disc. Honestly, not hidden very well. And he's naked. No, I'm not going to take that. A little ridiculous to be still giving me that shit. Who the hell could have gotten down here before us? Ah, fuck. I don't need this. Oh, that's right. I gotta go through all that shit. Unlocking the doors and whatnot. Hello. Yeah, electronically locked. This one's not electronically locked. Oh, okay. Now they're just throwing the umbrella thing at you. Oh, jeez, I had it wrong. Okay, well, I thought it was John. Maybe it was the login was Ada. Okay, I'm definitely getting this screwed up. Score one for shitty password security. That animation screwed up on the screen. Three and four digit passwords. This place is real secure. This one, I don't even think needs a password. There's nothing written on this thing to indicate that this is for unlocking the door. So how did you know that before you turned the computer on? Yeah, shut it down. Don't just get up and walk away. That's bad computer stuff. Yeah. I don't need that. I didn't pick up the carousel, because we all know what's on it. I don't think you actually need it. Ah, son of a bitch. Carrying around two ammo discs like a retard. Got more magnum rounds, I think. And that's it. All right. Shit, am I even gonna need the... I'll progress with this setup for a little while. Burn off the last of the rounds in the shotgun. Even getting to the point where I don't think the shotgun's gonna be used for that much longer. I am gonna need that key, though. What? Where did you come from? Oh wait, no, this wasn't what I wanted. These zombies respawn, I guess. Is this a save room? Yep. There are flame rounds in here, so... Flame up! Blue herb, green herb, all the herbs. Oh, that's a pleasant noise. How'd you like that shit? Stand still so I can kill you. What the hell's going on? There we go. Jeez, wasted 6 on one enemy. Could have just ran past it. I thought that was a kill animation. I guess I didn't need to be in here yet. Wasting ammo. Well, that was a waste of time. Time, ammo, waste of everything, really. No reds in here. Sort of came up to that door all wobbly. Or shotgun shells. Just gave those up and I'm picking up more. Another irritating box puzzle. Oh, there's a red herb over there. Should go get that. I think Billy and Zero might have been the only character who seemed to be incapable of mixing the herbs. I guess I had to give you some reason to play as Rebecca. Because otherwise she was just the inferior character in that game. She couldn't even play the piano better than him. I can't even get behind it. Nope, 20 minutes.